Lying on your back with your head on a rucksack, you've moved on to festival time. There's nothing much to do for a day or two but relax in the countryside. Well, there's drumming in the distance from another field and reggae from a red and white tent. A man stumbles by you with some pear cider and he's on his last legs. Beware the pear cider. Just two or three will do with pear inside you. He'll make you pear-shaped too. Running around, smiles on their animal faces. Thousands of people are drifting over as the band on the main stage is warming up. Well, the flags are all waving and the crowd is too. At least you got to see one band. Your mates and you were like dancing delinquents with pear cider in their hands. Beware the pear cider. Just three or four will do with the pear inside. Yeah, it'll make you pear shaped too. Or a chili and nan, or just a mung bean and lentil ice cream. Well, the dawn is breaking on a cabaret and we finally found our tent. With a knacker guitar and a roaring fire, we're singing songs that make no sense. Thanks to pear cider, just five or six will do. With a pear inside, yeah, it'll make you pear-shaped too.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Fresh Prince of Bel-Air.
It was a West Country festival, debauch and craze. In the pear tent is where I spent most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cool. All shooting some pool with some other fool. When a couple of ciders that were up to no good started making rumbles in my belly good. I got in one. Whitey and my mate got scared. He said,
you've had too much cider and you need some fresh air.
Well, I whisked for my mate and when he came in, his t-shirts are brothers but he was older than me. If anything I can say that this side was rare, but I thought not to get it back onto the pair. Pulled up to my tent about 7 or 8. I hold on my wellies and don't smell me later. To my duvet, I was finally there. Slip into a coma as the prince of the pear cider. There's nothing you won't do with the pear inside. Yeah, it'll make you pear. Beware the pear cider. There's nothing you won't do with the pear inside. Yeah, it'll make you pear. Beware the pear cider. There's nothing you won't do. It'll make you pear-shaped too. It'll make